Where will we produce the cheapest green hydrogen long term? Renewable energy is the world's best bet to get away from fossil fuels, which are thinning in supply, a reason for its ballooning price. However, finding the most optimal renewable energy is problematic. We need something that will enable a quick and cheap transition from coal and petroleum. One possible solution is green hydrogen. So where can we find the cheapest green hydrogen in the world? Hydrogen is a gas and the lightest element known to man. It is colorless, odorless, tasteless, and non-toxic, though it is highly combustible. Earth is rich in hydrogen, around 3 times more abundant than helium, but the gas is barely found in the atmosphere. The reason is the gravitational field of our planet, which is not enough to hold hydrogen's very light molecules. Still, we have lots of hydrogen sources, and this is why it's becoming a hot thing in renewable energy. According to the World Economic Forum, green hydrogen could be a critical enabler of the global transition to sustainable energy and net zero emissions economies. Dr. Emmanuel Taibbi explained how green hydrogen could help us achieve clean, secure, and affordable energy. First, whatever method is used to generate green hydrogen, the gas will always end up without a single carbon molecule. Second, most methods to produce green hydrogen are highly diverse, allowing nations with the right technologies to reap its benefits. Third, green hydrogen will significantly cut down the presence of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. Unfortunately, nations failed to speed up the development of green hydrogen on a global scale. Although there are suppliers now, most countries can't even maximize the potential due to the lack of infrastructure to fully support the transition. Don't expect your next-door neighbor to use green hydrogen next week. Don't expect the same thing for the entire neighborhood or your city next month. So why is it called green hydrogen? It is produced by splitting water into hydrogen and oxygen to generate renewable electricity. In comparison, gray hydrogen is produced from methane gas mixed with steam to yield hydrogen and carbon dioxide. Blue hydrogen follows the process for gray hydrogen except carbon dioxide is captured, mostly. According to Recharge, China will be the cheapest place to produce green hydrogen long term. It will be followed by Australia, Chile, Colombia, and Morocco if situations remain optimistic. In the best scenario, Chinese producers can deliver green hydrogen at $0.65 per kilogram by 2050. In the worst case, the price may fall to $1.10 per kilogram in China, $1.15 per kilogram in Colombia, and $1.20 per kilogram in Australia and Chile. Have you heard about green hydrogen before? Do you think this is the answer to the global energy crisis? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.